And remember guys, if you not leave a like under this video, more lore arrive in your house and steal your devices and you leave and you will leave without internet. It is very harmful, so be careful and subscribe for more. Let's go. As usual, step number one, go in main menu and copy, also go in the video description and copy seed which you can find in video description section below. Then go in create new world. In the seed paste this name. After that choose any name for this world, why not this. Choose aim game difficulty. As you can see, you can change game difficulty. Let's go. Also remember, by go when you spawn in the world, go all the way to the left. So remember, by default I create tutorials and content for Terraria PC version which work with Steam and GOG by default. So if you want to see it for Android and another mobile devices, use my video with mobile seed. And always double check in comparison new version, new Terraria version and what you see in the video title. After you go through entire desert, you find, as you can see, it is left side of desert, you find this tree. Count this tree. Okay, yes, it is right place. Find this cave. Also guys, in every time when you generate this world with the seed, system in random place tree in random place, so you can see tree in your world in another places, it is normal, but you must see totally the same cave. Stay near this cave. I believe somewhere 1, 2, 3 around 20 block. Yes, in this direction. After that, use your favorite drill or bomb. If you pure, use bomb. If you rich, use a good drill or good drill unit or something. Before you reach your first gold chest, it is long journey. Sorry, guys. And many water here. Wow. No, it is not this. It is not right chest. Can see. I go all the way straight down from this place, tan, and reach my first golden chest here. Press right mouse button. Violent Hermes boots. As you can see, I already have violent boots because test all the seed before show you everything. Suspicion looking here. Recall potion. Wait a second. No. Yes, it is work as magic mirror for free. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe. In the description you find tons of other fresh seed for latest version of Terraria. Remember, in the video description you can also find my official Discord, official site, udisen.com, with tons different tutorials about Minecraft, Terraria and Valheim, Stardew Valley and so on. See you soon, guys.